Hi everyone and welcome. In this video, we are going to learn how to upload an ISO file to an ESXi host so that ISO file can be used to install guest operating systems on virtual machines. You'll notice that I have on my desktop a CentOS 7 minimal install ISO. I already downloaded that. You need to go and grab that from a mirror someplace before you get started on doing the upload. Going to open Firefox and we're going to log into that ESXi 1 nested host that we created previously. So I'm going to log into that using the root account. And this is a fairly simple process once we get logged in here. Over on the left in the navigator pane, there is something called storage. I'll select that. We have one data store at this point in time, which is this guy. So I'm going to select that. We can see once it pops up here, some information about that data store. What I'm going to do here is click on data store browser, and I'm going to create a directory in the data store called ISOs, fairly common thing to do in practice. So we'll give it that name, ISOs, and create the directory. I'm going to select that directory and I'm going to upload a file. So I'll click on upload. I'm going to go to my desktop. Here is that CentOS 7 minimal ISO. And I'm going to open that and we just have to wait for the upload to complete, which is not going to take a whole lot of time. Just as a note, you don't have to use minimal. You can use any CentOS 7 ISO to complete the labs that are part of the course. The ISO for minimal is smaller, obviously, and therefore I was just choosing that to take up a little bit less space, and it'll be faster. We can see that this is now complete. That ISO is now available to be used to install a guest operating system on a virtual machine. That's a wrap for the video. Hopefully this has been helpful for you, and we'll see you next time.